This AI-assisted bidirectional scan tool will help you diagnose what's wrong with your car, help with maintenance routines. It's compatible with over 140 brands of cars. That's not just total number of cars, that's just the types of brands of cars. You know, one brand will have dozens and dozens and dozens of different cars. It's compatible with all of them. Whether you're a home mechanic, a professional, or you just really want to know exactly what's going on with your car, this tool is for you. It uses the ODB device to talk to your computer of the car, and then this communicates with this touchscreen full color pad. Although this has a lot of features, it is relatively simple to use. Let me show you the process. Locate your car's ODB port and connect it. The blue light will come on. The screen has a kickstand, which is a nice feature. I start by doing the auto search, where I thought I would have to enter the VIN manually. No, it scans the VIN. That is my car. I like to start with the automatic diagnose feature. It will ask you to confirm a few things, and then it will just scan everything and start making notes as to what it finds. When it's done, you can view the health report, and it will go through and generate what passes and what fails. The fails go to the top of the list. To find out more information, you could click an item, and then you can either choose AI to give you some analysis, or you can go to a Google search. The AI will pop up plain English what the details are of the failure. Very helpful. Back to the main menu, and we were on the diagnose feature, but it also has OBD, history, reports, and feedback, and a few others. On the maintenance tab, look at all of these options you have. You can set, reset, initialize, adjust, register, activate, disable, calibrate, change different options. The list goes on and on. The one thing it can do that surprised me is reprogram key fobs.
Once you connect it to Wi-Fi, it downloads new profiles for new cars, so it is always up to date.
I am thrilled a tool like this exists because it gives me peace of mind where I could see exactly what might be wrong with my vehicle. This tool is easy to use, it's very fast and responsive, and the data about the specific items is very valuable in my opinion. And it does remind you when you're done to take this out, and then you can store it magnetically on the back.